Hey everyone, it's Tremia. Let's see what today brings.
Here's my choice of transportation in the house. It's my walker. And then there's my buddy. This is my buddy. He's camera shy. Look at him go. Okay, here's my pill organizer. And this is what we use throughout the week. And I keep it in the drawer, my bedside drawer. And I just take out like one compartment. And I keep that with me during the day. And let you see. You know, there's all my medications. And these are the ones that have a definite time. These aren't my as-needed pills. Like, you know, those I just keep in the bottle and keep those by the bed. And I have them in like a little purse type container, a little like makeup bag, and that way I can just throw them in my purse when I'm going. But everybody, you need to, especially with the lupus and all the medications that we take, you know, this pill organizer comes in very handy that way. Because, like, see, I know it's Friday and I know I've already taken my first two doses because they are gone. There'll be many a times that I'm in like severe pain and will come back in here and see that I forgot my medications. So, you know, this, if they're gone, I took them. If they're still there, I didn't. I don't overtake and I don't undertake. It helps me keep it all in order.
Somehow I was able to make it out of bed and I'm heading to Ulta to pick out my own shampoo. Which is gonna be Nioxin, my shampoo of choice for thinning hair. Doesn't that sound wonderful? Sounds like I've been beaten with an ugly stick. Go into the store is like having a baby and getting ready to go out. So here I am getting out of the car. There's Dwayne. There's the wheelchair. There's, I don't know how to do it, my oxygen bag, and we got to get it all situated. We put the oxygen in a backpack. It's a lot easier, and here I am walking like a granny, and we just slide it. The car is going. Just put the backpack on the back of the wheelchair, and that's the easiest way that we've found to keep it all together, and it works for us. So now I get ahead into the store. Ulta, and now, oh dear, trying to get back in the car. I walk like a little old lady. We were in there probably an hour. Oh, there's getting my oxygen all situated. But the total, I shopped wisely and got a lot of stuff that was on sale. But the Nioxin shampoo, it's really not ever on sale, but it is worth the money in gold that you pay for it, because it really does help the thinning hair and hair loss and all that kind of stuff. It's hot in Oklahoma. This is what I look like trying to walk. And they say I'm not ready to get out of my walker yet because I still walk on my toes. And which I didn't realize what she meant until after she said it. Okay. There. I made it 3 inches up. Well, I'm totally worn out. I feel like I've been beaten with a stick and ran over by a Mack truck. I get excited and I want to go out
and do things and just, you know, be normal. And then it gets me, it catches up. So I'm resting, laying down in my favorite position. You know, the sun, I'm sure, got to me, and just the extra activity. I'm so tired. So hopefully I can get some sleep along with just laying down. When I lay down, my back pain does go away, so that's a good thing. But I'm hoping you guys are liking my new videos. So we'll see how they go. I just looked online, which I can do with my i4, so, you know, I don't have to go to the computer and stuff. It's just all with me, and I have 3,400 views of my videos. That is totally amazing. To me, that is a great response. I started on May 9th, and we're not through July yet. So you guys just keep on, you know, tell people about my channel. Subscribe yourselves. If you're watching my videos, please subscribe. Because the more subscriptions I get, it helps overall in the viewing. And because we need to get, you know, the word out there about lupus. And so I'm very happy with 3,400 views. I didn't think I would see that. And I know, like, people can get 34,000 on one video in one day. And maybe we'll be there. Maybe that'll be us. You know, maybe the lupus community, you know, will start, you know, having that much. Oh, I can't think of the right word. I got lupus fog. But maybe we'll have a lot of that many people looking and watching and learning. Because I know there's like a million some of people in the United States with lupus. And so a million some people need to be watching me and learning and, you know, watching all the lupus videos, not just me. I'm not in it for me. I'm in it for us. So we can spread the word and spread awareness. Hey, I made it through my nap. And I'm trying to get up. Oh. No telling what my hair looks like. But if we only could tell. But when I get up, you know, it's definitely slow moving. Try to get, yeah, there. There's more light. But, lupus. You got, this is what it is. I got my nap in. Now I need to get a snack. And it's been a busy day. And it's only halfway over. So I'm gonna call it good on this video. So I'll see you in the next video.